Brother and sister, some small story there inside my belly. May I for me tell una. I remember the time when one of my brother advised me to marry another woman. When I go see my first wife, I call her, Sus.
Yes, who they calling me?
Now me they call you. You see, I want marry another woman. May una be too. You hear?
No problem.
By that time, you know, but they work too much. The girl got the head too small, small. You hear?
No problem.
And the girl said, nah, small girl. You go just take them like you're picking. You hear?
No problem.
And another thing. Since you born your first picking, it be like picking don't finish inside your belly. I think say the girl go help me give me another picking. You hear?
No problem.
So you be very good girl. Yeah. Smoker, we just be like my pekin. I come put them inside my house. Whoa. I don't know, say I don't take my house to the stadium. Every day I fight. Every day I quarrel. Every day I hungry. Nobody no go feature for house. Every day I noise. All my neighbors, them, they vex for me. I go see my senior brother. I tell him, brother, you see? Two woman no fit me. My wife can be fight every day.
No problem.
Since 2 weeks we no fit up for house. Oh.
No problem.
My wife them don't scatter everything inside my house. Oh.
No problem.
Will it be no problem? When I know waiting my brother answer me. Say me I go marry another woman, may they be three. When the two other one they cook, the third one go cook for me. I come back. I like to do more. Bah! I come out coming. May I not prolong the story? When I come reach my house, I see say my wife them jump on everything inside house. The last part where they don't fight, now what? Till today I dey find money where I go take build another house. Yeah!
Sometimes I think I'm a woman.
je passe, pousse, je passe.